It's Andy with ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com. Today we're invoking the memory analog delay from Xvive. The W3 memory analog delay pays tribute to the original Deluxe Memory Man, and the original Memory Man designer, Howard Davis, rebuilt the memory with his groundbreaking circuit as the basis. At the core of the memory is two new Xvive reproductions of the famed MN3005 bucket-brigade analog chips that gave the original its memorable warmth and murkiness. These two chips offer 600 milliseconds of delay time, and just like any good analog delay, the length of the delay line slightly alters the sonic character of the repeats. The memory's drive knob allows you to push the incoming signal of the pedal for slightly mushier repeats but plenty of percussion, while backing it off improves the clarity of this analog delay. Just like the Deluxe Memory Man, the memory's modulation section is second to none and features a wide-ranging depth and speed control, as well as an individual footswitch to engage it, which is a feature sorely missing on the original unit. Plus, an expression jack on the side lets you govern the delay time in real time for quick changes without having to bend over. And the Xvive memory is also equipped with stereo outs for an even dreamier analog delay tone. And since the pedal is buffered bypass, you could take advantage of that always active drive control even with the effect off. Let's get back to a longer delay setting so you could hear some warm Bucket Brigade tone. I'll then step on the modulation, which is a lot faster this time. Thank you. Pedals use the expression pedal to warp between slow and fast delay times. I also have the modulation set at its slowest for a classic analog chorus effect. The W3 Memory Analog Delay, straight from Xvive and Howard Davis. For more information, check out xviveaudio.com. Thanks for watching.